The US is concerned that the rise of Bitcoin is being used for illicit activity, according to the US government. Donald Trump's most senior financial policymaker has urged for international regulation to stop the use of cryptocurrencies for crime and other problem behavior. The Davos meeting of economic leaders has seen a number of statements about the future of cryptocurrency. Theresa May, for instance, said she was taking, very seriously, the prospect of cracking down on the use of Bitcoin and other digital money.